Yeah, I didn't have enough oomphies. There's a turnaround down there.
What do you mean?
Are you? All right, take your time, finish your water. All right, what's that? Handful? Ticking? Do you see one? Yours was cooler than mine. I just kind of pittered out. Coming by, Todd. Oh, I forgot to put my goggles on, damn it. I can't get my nuts firing up on the tank. Ibex, bitches. Ibex with big holes. Woo! That's what that's about, Scotty.
You had it.
Look at that, Eloy's taking an alternate line.
I'm riding pretty good today. Let's see if I mess this one up.
Almost. You want to keep going?
Oh shit, I ain't gonna make that. Let it go.
Let it go. Let it go.
Oh shit. I need that engine braking. Yeah! It's all about weighting and de-weighting. Majestic as fuck, Leo. What's he doing? Waiting and de-waiting? Yeah. What, you trying to go under it, Scott? Hey, buddy. Everything all right?
I don't know why you won't take responsibility for that.
Hey, buddy. Everything all right? Took the creek. Dang. Good morning. Yeah, this one wasn't that bad. I don't know why you're stopping right now. Get out of the way. See y'all at the top.
Air it out, brother.
What do you think Jeff is doing down there?
Well, you met the trail rider.
On your right! On your right!
We're all real fortunate. We came out looking like, as good as we do.
Yeah.
I was not on this weekend, but
no,
I heard this like fourth gear pin. Hitting sweet jumps.
You didn't do it in reverse, did you?
No, but that's one of my specialties.
Oh, you had it!
I have a 2-speed reverse. It's like a big truck.
Already been covered.
Yeah, there you go. Just to the left of that.
That. Okay. This happened.
Yeah, but that's what I'm asking you. What could you have done better to have prevented that?
Not hit that front brake.
What are you doing about
it? Was it the front brake?
Yeah, it was too much front brake.
What about your weight distribution?
So if you're going through mud?
It wasn't. Now, Todd, I know where you're getting at. It wasn't a matter of weighting and de-weighting. It was a matter of application of front brake and amount of newtons that I provided.
But you were kind of leaning in a little bit. You were leaning left when you took the turn. Is that correct, sir? I saw the video.
Oh, you saw it. Perfect. I'll tell you what it was, Eloy. It was a perfect example of just hit the thing instead of trying to go around it. No. You know what it was? If I would have hit it, I would have been fine. I was trying to avoid it, and in the process of avoiding it, I washed it out. And then, so I'm trying to avoid it, and I landed right on it. Basically.
Would you have been better gassing it rather than hitting the front brake?
No, because I was flying. I was third gear pinned.